The principle behind Pop Rocks is fairly straightforward. Embedded within the candy is a multitude of minuscule air pockets, each containing carbon dioxide under high pressure. When the Pop Rocks are in their bag, they remain unreactive. However, as the sugar shell of the candy starts to melt, the pressurized carbon dioxide can't wait to burst out of the candy.